beautiful day to be out here in the nature. I'm at Guana River Wildlife Management Area. It's a 9-mile road through the forest. Gravel road, as you see. I have a gravel bike, so that's perfect. Such a beautiful day, just like any other day in Florida. There's a reason why Florida is called Sunshine State. I haven't decided yet if I'm gonna ride back the same road or I'm gonna ride back by the street and by the road. Either way, it's a beautiful ride. I enjoy it. This section is more covered. Now, hit it back out again. In the summer, it gets really hot sometimes. If you come here, make sure you have water.
Good morning.
As you see, I'm not the only one. Since it's a weekend, a lot of people out here. It's coming up right here. Nice.
You want to be happy. It's almost 10 o'clock, so I'm almost... Oh, okay. There are a lot of people out here today. It's Saturday, that's why everyone wants to be out here. It's such a beautiful road. If you want to ride a bike in the nature, this is the place to go. Absolutely. Look at that. It's beautiful. Thank you. life in the shrub. Look at all these oak trees. Official end. Guana River Wildlife Management Area. Okay, let me take some pictures. I'm just gonna pull up here and then I'm probably gonna head back. Heading back in. Now I'm riding from south end to the north end. 9 miles to go. I accidentally took another road. But it's still heading to the same direction. I never been here before. And I'm glad I came. This road is called Hammock Road. That's how it looks like. So that's the halfway point. So far, I rode already 20 miles. Into the parking lot. That's about a half a mile away, or less. Here you go, I'm back. I made it. So 24 miles.
That was good.